Hey everyone, how's it going? So I recently picked up some blisters from Walmart. So we have Wild Survivors and Darkwing Blast. Also for today's video, since we reached 100 subscribers, I'm planning to give away these two packs. Battle of the Legend, Crystal Revenge. You never know what you can get. Maybe Starlight Exodia. There's a chance to get that, to pull it out. All you have to do is like the video, comment down below, and make sure you subscribed. And also send me an email at matchstick9000@gmail.com to be entered into the raffle. So yeah, let's go right ahead and open up these blisters. See, first we have Wild Survivors. And this is kind of like a new, I guess Konami is changing up their way of setting up these blister packs. Easiest way to open this. Let's see. It's kind of hard. I think they glued some stuff on. Am I doing it the right way? I don't know. Okay, so probably best way to open this is to just get some scissors. Make sure you're not cutting the wrapper, because I'm not able to. I think they glued it on. I'm not sure what's the deal with that, but let's see. Okay. And let's see, there's one pack. Might as well get the other packs. I'm sure there has to be an easier way to open it, because it seems like they just, it's all glued on from here. I kind of don't want to pull it. Probably mess up the card. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not sure why they created these like cardboard new wrapping style. Probably save money. Most likely the reason for everything. But yeah. Okay, let's see. Wow, Survivors, the newest set. 7 cards per pack, and there's a guaranteed 1 foil in every pack, so it could be most likely it'll be like a rare or they're all kind of rares. Ultimate Conductor, Eradicator, Vanquish Soul Raisin, Collector Rare. Was not expecting this at all on the first pack. Wow. Vanquish Soul Raisin. If this card is a normal summon, special summon, you can add 1 non-warrior Vanquish Soul monster from your deck to your hand. You can activate 1 of these effects by revealing monster in your hand with the listed attributes. Fire, this card cannot be destroyed by card effects. Fire and Dark, destroy all other monsters in this card's column. You can only use each effect of Vanquish Soul Raisin once per turn and cannot activate more than 1 in the same chain. Wow, awesome. A very good pull. Gotta start going to Walmart from now on. So that's cool. That's our 1 collector rare so far. Incantation Bookstone, Giant Rex, Xeno Meteoris, Fossil Dig, and Baby Saurus, True King Lithogosium. It's really not guaranteed. Say on a card, 1 foil card in every 7 card pack. I'm guessing they're counting the the rares as foils. Super Soaring, Preparation of Rites. Here's a foil, Reset the Poison, Incantation, Fossil Dig, Chef's Special Recipe, and Allure of Darkness. Sweet. What is already like that? Seems like someone's trying to cut it. Did I cut it? No, I don't think so. Let's find out. Yeah. So Darkwing Blast. I forgot to look up what exactly you can pull from these packs. Swiss. Okay, I'm sure there's an easy way to open this, but I don't want to puncture the cards. Yeah, let's open up all of them. Okay, let's see. Best way to open this. Let's see, from corner side. Nope. So I'm gonna collect that. Damn. Top. Let's pull that sucker out. You would think there'd be an easier way, but I don't know. Anyway, I'm just struggling. Yeah, don't try this at home, guys. Don't handle a 2-inch knife. Last one. Oh yeah, so I did have four of these Darkwing Blast, and it was three Wild Survivors. So yeah, how's everyone doing today? Hope everyone's doing well. Have you guys started watching like the reruns Yu-Gi-Oh series? I know I have. I think I'm on ending of season 3, between the final battle of Yugi and Merrick. Kind of excited to see. I mean, of course Yugi's gonna win, but kind of excited to see how that plays out. Okie dokes. Alright, so 9 cards per pack. Darkwing Blast. I'm not sure what I'm gonna get, or what's popular from the set. Let's see. Ashtira Preparations, Goaty Cosmos, Full Bloom, and looks like we have a Super Prediction, Princess, Tarot Truth, Bayroth Dragon, Freaky, the Runic Fangs, and Underworld, and a Celestial Apparatus Tessie. So we have Blackwing Zonda the Dusk. I don't think we ever pulled this Blackwing card before. Tri Brigade Showdown. Amazonas Silver Sword Master. Oh, that's pretty cool looking card. Tearlament Scream. And a Bestial Juris Swarm Super. Tearlament Screef. The Great Noodle Inversion. Infernal Queen Salmon and a Scareclaw. should have got familiar with like what are the hit cards for the set. Ninjutsu Art Tool, Nattaria Mole Cricket, Zalamander Catalyzer, and another Bestial Druid Swarm. Super rare. Blackwing, Laughing Puffin, Dragonic Pendulum, and Curse of Aramatir. And for the last pack, we have Ixieb, Omen of the Goatee, Tier Elements Heartbeat, Hanshi Kyoto Spirit. Nice, so she has like a bow and arrow. Zalamander Catalyzer and a Super Terrors in the Hidden City. Another Celestial, another Draconic, another Bayrock Dragon, and another Amazonas Golden Whipmaster. Yeah, this totally caught me out of surprise. There's a reason. A pretty awesome collector, though. Look at that shine. And a nice effect too. So yeah, drop a like, comment, subscribe, and email me for your chance to win one of these packs. Again, could be a Starlight. I think I opened like 3 boosters so far for Battle of Legends, but no luck. But apparently we could get something from these blister packs. So yeah, let me know. Oh yeah, and let's get to our next goal of 200 subscribers. I know we just hit recently 101. So yeah, let's keep it going. Peace.